Namaskar, welcome to Spice Box. Today we are making Pav Bhaji. So friends, firstly we'll have to begin with heating the pan. Let's turn on the gas first. Remember, we have to cook this on a medium flame. Make sure of not using the high flame. And some butter, you have to melt it completely. Put some cumin seeds. As soon as you hear them make sound, put some onion in it. Here goes onion. Fry the onion nicely. We have to keep frying it until it becomes nice and translucent. We'll add some salt to speed up the cooking. We are going to add some ginger garlic paste. Cook it till the rawness fades off. Keep on doing it. Add some nicely sliced chilies, green chilies, some sliced tomato. Ensure to fry till it separates from the oil. Once you see the oil is left behind, we'll put some capsicum, finely chopped, green capsicum, Shimla mirch. Again fry it well. Now add some masala to this. Around 1 teaspoon of garam masala, 1 teaspoon pav bhaji masala, 1/2 teaspoon of turmeric, 1 teaspoon of red chili powder, 1/2 teaspoon of coriander powder, 1/2 teaspoon cumin powder. Again put some salt and sugar, just a tad. Now put some boiled potato. Make sure you mix it properly. Now put some boiled vegetables, which includes flour, green peas, that is mutton, there's a carrot. You can also use some beans. Mix them really well. Now mash them properly using a masher. While mashing, we'll add some water to it. Pav bhaji looks ready. Now we will serve it nicely. Some nice butter fried buns. I'm putting them here. Your pav bhaji is ready. Happy cooking.